How to make Greek donut? First, we prepare that without the ingredient 175 ml of warm milk, 1 tablespoon of oil, 3 tablespoons of sugar, and 5 grams of yeast syrup, 1 teaspoon. If it has been, set aside and let stand for 10 minutes while waiting. Let's prepare a dry dough. The ingredients are 150 grams of white flour, 1 spoonful of tapioca flour, and half a spoonful of baking powder. After 10 minutes, mix the dry mixture into the wet mixture when stirred until smooth. After the dough is smooth, let the dough rest for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes of silica and has expanded, stir the dough briefly. Then put the dough into the triangular plastic. Prepare the oil that has been hasted and the cooked dough. Well, the Greek donut are ready to be served. Honey bunny, kimi ga suki na hito chou, kakete driving, kimi to beautiful view. Chopiri yori michi, drive through, hot na location. This is good.
Yummy.
What is the rating?
Its rating is 9 of 10.
Thank you. See you.